Okay. Cool. No, I want to start a new game. There we go. So, I'm back and I am going to play Bloodborne. It's been a while since I played games. As you can tell, I have a save file. Holy shit, that's loud. I have a save file, but I want to start from the beginning. So, yeah, let's get started.
Oh, yeah. Pale blood.
Oh, that's loud. I hate this cinematic.
Well, you've come to the right place. Yharnam is the home of blood ministration.
Blood
you need only unravel its mystery. But where's an outsider like yourself to begin? Easy, with a bit of Yharnam blood of your own. But first, you'll need a contract.
No, I don't. Okay. I want to be... No. No. Wait. Yes. Let's see. Okay, enter name. I'm gonna name you. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, origin. Fuck, I have no idea what this is. I'll go for a military veteran. I just wanna change the hair. I don't like the idea of having like tied hair. There we go. No. That was a quick one, but I don't really need much, so. Anyway, from what I did on the first time I played this, just the intro, I have to, like, purposely die so I, you know, so I get stuff. Oh. I'm wearing long sleeves because it's
good.
Kinda cold.
All signed and sealed. Now, let's begin the transfusion. Oh, don't you worry. Whatever happens, you may think it all a mere bad dream.
Where should I put this? Shouldn't be checking his phone, but whew. You have a kitty cat right there. Hello, kitty. For you guys, I could adjust the volume if it's too loud. Actually, let me check by myself. Whoa, I never seen it. Oh god, that's creepy. Fuck no.
You found yourself a hunter.
actually. That's not too loud at all. It's just on my end. I guess I'll just turn down the volume a bit. Okay. Okay. God damn it. I don't even know what the fuck that was, but okay. Oh shit. Oh, woman. I should probably move my camera a bit. Let's see. Where can I put my camera? Guess I'll just... right there. There we go, that's much better. You can see my stats and all. Hello, kill me. Now. Get to kill him first? God damn it. That's on purpose. If I'm spawned at the right place. Yeah, I am spawned at the right place. Yeah. I know there's like a weapon here somewhere. No. I know I found weapons here before. Did the wrong thing. I cannot remember where I got the weapon. Because I can't run away from that stupid rat thingy, Mabob, because it will follow me. My tea. God damn it. I need to get the weapons. That's why I'm dying purposely. Like watching myself on stream too. make it past him. I just run past him then? I need the weapon. Yeah, he will follow me. There he goes. Please don't bring me back there. Please spawn me somewhere else. How do I get back there? Yeah, fuck. Oh, there we go. Hunter. I didn't know. The most creepiest thing I've ever heard. Oh, there we go. Okay, sock beaver, hunting axe, blah blah. You take this. Yes. This. What's this? Notebook. Okay, now let's learn how to equip stuff. God damn, I didn't need that. I think... Yeah, it's right here. What? Yeah. There we go. Boom. There we go, now we can go back here. I could literally hear my PS4 struggle right there. That's why I have an electric fan right here by my side, blowing air there. Open this part up. I should probably turn off my camera sometime soon. I might have to adjust the audio of this one somehow. Damn it, don't destroy it. Okay, never mind. Can I? Search. There we go. Blood veil. File? Veil? File? Okay. Oh, I didn't notice this person before. Okay, now we're out. We're out. What's this? Okay, Quicksilver bullets. I don't have Quicksilver, I think. I don't know which gun do I have. Okay. It might be a good idea to... What the fuck was that? I thought I heard someone marching. Okay. Did you guys hear that? That's someone fucking marching, holy shit. What the fuck was that? Probably that human being outside. Shit. Like somewhere in here, but okay. Oh, oh my god, damn it, stop stibbity stabbity yourself. Consumables. What is this? Sacrifice all blood echoes and awaken anew. I have no idea. Chalice. open this part. Why does everything have to be super? Shit, you're just... Maybe there's something in here. I don't even want to fucking do this. Hello, there we go.
Finished.
77. I'm not even sure if that's like healing or something, but okay, that's nothing. Okay. Okay. Blood shit. Oh, there's like... Lever is effective. Okay, I know there's like one more person that we can stibbity-stabbity right here. There's two of them. Fuck. God damn it. I killed them both. Move my fucking stool. There we go. Chalice. What? Oh, the stibbity stabbity that ratty. Rat looking. Oh no, he did. He rip. Cad rip. Rip, rip, rip. Let's go stibbity stabbity some human. Well, technically, I'm not stibbity stabbity them. Wait, stibbity stabbity them? Yeah, I can English. I probably use real words. Stab. It's called stabbing, Maria. Stab. Not stibbity stabbity. Ah, more blood shit. What are these? Are they like unlockable or something? Are they... No. Fuck. Hey, stop. Okay, good. Should I even bother with them? Fuck 'em. Yeah, climb that shit, girl. What the fuck was that? What the fuck? Okay, what is this? You know, don't give up. Wow, no. Fine. Okay, what am I supposed to do? Talk.
Oh, you must be a hunter.
Mm-hmm.
And not one from around here either.
No.
I'm Gilbert, a fellow outsider. You must
He's
have
Irish.
Had a fine time of it. Yarnum has a special way of treating guests. Well, I don't think I could stand if I wanted to,
oh.
But I'm willing to help. If there's anything that can be done. This town is cursed. Whatever your reasons might be, you should plan a swift exit. Whatever can be gained from this place, it will do more harm than good.
How do I not see the truth? Oh, it was the beast being born. Okay, I missed what he just said because he started... What the fuck? Go get a doctor, dude. Nope. Does not open from this side. Okay. That was a beast getting born. being born. Hello, gods, predator. How's it going? Welcome to my stream. God damn! Stop smoking, dude. I don't wanna move. I'm fucking scared. Jesus Christ. I'm give him some cuff syrup or whatever the fuck you guys call it. Cuff medicine. A pebble. Great. Am I gonna throw it on their faces or something? God, I am mortified right now. I mean, look at that. I mean, I'm human too, but the fuck was that? Nope! Fuck you! Fuck! Hello! Hi! Wait! God, he scared the living shit out of me. Fuck. How do I exit this game? Oh shit, I can still control her even. Fuck. A boss, basically. Oh lord. Oh lord. How are you? Okay, do we have anything here? Nope, no pebbles, no nothing. He fucking scared me. I'm gonna call you. Ooh, he got... Okay, what happened to his shoe? Oh, I thought... For some reason. I don't even want to go down there. Like, shit, bruh. God, fuck. Was that if that's supposed to help me heal up or something? But I do need something to heal me up because I am completely scared right now. I don't know. Do they eat? Did they break or something? Durability. I am legitimately scared right now. I don't know what to do. I don't know where to go. Do I get to see my quests? Stats. But here. I don't fucking know my quests. What happened here? He has a nice stabbity thingy. I'm fucking scared. I don't want to fucking move. Can I stay here? Do they see me? No. I think we should go this way then. Holy fuck. Okay. What the fuck was that? I can fucking hear some monster stibbity stab. Fuck was that? Fuck was that? God damn it. How the fuck are you? Fuck you! I'm gonna run away! Shit! Oh, fuck you! The fuck was that shit? God damn! I need to fucking... I don't even want to do anything anymore. I'm sorry for the excessive amount of cursing, but... this shit is scary as fuck. Can I do anything with you? No? fuck, they are all gathered up right there. I am scared. Holy shit, what the fuck was that? Yeah, let's go up in here. Oh, thank god that there's no one in here. Nope. Just another crucified demon. Should I knock? Fuck, I am nervous as hell. Yes? Try and knock. Got a Molotov cocktail.
Are you that outsider? Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
Trot along, will ya? What will happen if I knock again?
Are you that outsider?
Oh, nothing happened.
Well, sorry, but I don't want anything to do with you. Trot along, will ya?
I swear to God, the first guy that talked was, who spoke, actually, not talked. Hi. Damn it. No. No, I don't want to stop. Fuck me in the ass. This game is hard as well. How do I equip a Molotov cocktail? Inventory. Ay, 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 you idiot. I guess I managed to avoid them. So we can just run along right here. If I die, I blame the game.
Lads, you've come up. Did open the door on a night of the hunt. Away with you. Now.
Okay, shit, ain't nobody want me. Fuck you, god, hello. I don't wanna... Fuck my ass, god damn it. Do I have to face them all? Okay, I'm dead. Hi! Hi, sir. Stop! Stop shooting me, please! Okay, let's go up here, up, 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 up. Oh. God damn, what do I do? There's so many of them. Do I use the Molotov? Holy shit, they got someone? No. How do I equip the Molotov? No. Can't equip. Quit, but I don't want to rage quit, so I'm just gonna turn this into like an hour worth of stream. I can't play this game. I am mortified. I can't. Let's actually see if the hunter stream got something for me. I have to watch like some playthroughs on what to do, because I honestly have no idea what to do right now. I am scared to death. Oh my god, that last guy just scared the living shit out of me. What the fuck? I am fucking scared. Yes, I am really, really scared. This is not the game for me. I don't know why I don't know why I've been wanting to play this, but I thank my boyfriend for getting me this game, because I was so disappointed the first time I got it because it was all in Japanese. Fuck. need is a second ritual altar. I am fucking... Oh. What is this place?
Aha! You must be the new hunter.
Yeah?
Welcome to the hunter's dream. This will be your home for now. I am... Gehrman, friend to you hunters. You're sure to be in a fine haze about now, but don't think too hard about all of this. Just go out and kill a few beasts. It's for your own good. You know,
No.
It's just what hunters do. You'll get used to it.
I mean, sadly my boyfriend is not into this kind of thing. So I can't really ask him to play with me, but honestly, this is the scariest thing I've ever played. It's all thanks to your experience. Ooh. The fuck? What the fuck was that? Oh, it's open now. Okay. This was closed for like a few cutscenes, right? Storage. Oh, okay. I can store my shit right here. It is my home now. Okay. I don't even want to fucking leave this place. Whoa. Let's see what I can do. No, I have that. Let's see. Let me explore Hunter's thingy. They have something here special here. What the fuck? This lock? Closed. Yeah, it's closed. Should probably go back then. Instead of me just spending my time just going around places. No, where the fuck is that tombstone? Wait, what? What the fuck is this bitch? She don't look like no stupid doll. She is creepy. Okay, let's go. I'm not there. Cannot play this at night. This is just too scary for me. Don't tell me they're fucking alive again. Alive again. Bloody hell. Ow. It's just fucking burning. Time for attacks from behind. Okay. Did they just move me? Hold up, my... Okay. Can I knock on this door? Nope. Okay, let's go back up, I guess. cottage. Okay, no more weird sound effects. So I guess that stupid cunt was born already. Let's just wait for them to pass by. I may not continue playing this game. I don't know, I might just move on to Uncharted 4, which is like a better game. In my opinion. Come on, just get the fuck out of there, please. Let's go back up. Or I'll just play Skyrim instead. Aw, we have a ugly son of a bitch right there. How the fuck do you aim? Oh. Okay. Oh. There we go. I didn't know. Okay, now I have a long range weapon. Hello, can someone ring the bells? I don't even fucking know. Now you're moving. I'm getting like the itchies. They'll probably move up a bit. Okay, there we go. Now I think we can move a bit. Let's see. There goes. I'm not sure if the sun is setting or if the sun is shining. I can't see shit. Okay, so fire damages me. Where the fuck are they? I need them to pass by. Are they like busy doing something? Oh, hello. Here we go. Will they notice me here? I hope not. Oh shit, he is coming up here. They are coming up here. Fuck you! How the fuck?
Cursed beast!
How the fuck?
Angry and red!
You know, I have to figure this out. I can't with this game right now. I'm just gonna play Uncharted 4 tomorrow. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna... Quite thrilling. Hold the fucking... Exit the game. This is like... a form of a... let's say a... rage quit. This is a form of rage quit. Because number one, I am terrified. Number two, I have no idea what to do and where to go. I need to learn. So I might do like a few playthroughs or watch a few playthroughs. But while that's going on, I'm just gonna play my Uncharted 4 tomorrow. I am not in the mood to deal with this crazy thing right now because I'm having nightmares. And this game is nightmare fuel for me. So if you like my small playthrough or attempt to play this stupid game, please follow me here on Twitch. Subscribe to my YouTube channel, which should be on the description of, or not description, but on my sidebar or whatever the fuck on my Twitch channel. If you're watching this live on Twitch, there's also my Facebook fan page and my Discord. My Discord has been up for so long, so if you guys want to follow me on that one, just feel free to add me or something, but I cannot play this game right now. I am too scared, so I'm gonna have to think about it if I'm gonna play this game again. Thank you guys so much for, being with me, and I will see you guys tomorrow with Uncharted 4, I promise. Bye, guys.